What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Rihanna, back with another banger for you.
Ask me if I do this every day, I said often. That's how many times you up the wave, not so often. Bitch, down to do it either way, often. Baby, I can make that rain. Often, often, girl, I do this often. Make that pop, do it for the woman.
And today, you guys, this is part two of doing my hair. So yeah, I just want to, like, you know, this is part two. Y'all, this pimple is bothering my soul. I don't know, I just woke up with it. But yeah, this is part two of me doing my hair. If you didn't watch part one, go ahead and watch that so you can know what. You know, so you don't be lost, baby. So you don't be lost. So yeah, before we get to the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, like always, baby. And if you're new to this family, baby, subscribe and join the family because we've been in pop and turn down. That's on what? Period. Thank you very much. So yeah, if you're new to this family, subscribe, join the family, and yeah, you won't regret it. So yeah, let's go on and get into this video. So y'all should already know from my last video, y'all should already know the hairstyle I'm doing. Yeah, I'm basically gonna be doing my hair again. In my last video, I washed my hair and I twisted it. So this is how my hair is looking now. I already washed my hands already. Like, my hands are clean, like I just now washed my hands. So yeah, I twisted my hair, put grease in it. It doesn't feel that greasy anymore, but I'm gonna re-grease it again. But yeah, this is my hair, whatever. And y'all sure you know the hairstyle that we're doing. I got my hair already down packed over there, separated for the style or whatever. So yeah, let's go ahead and start. I don't wanna, like, leave you guys here for so long. So let's go ahead and start, y'all. Let's like for. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these in a ponytail, like, just so it can be easier for me to, like, part whatever. I'm gonna put some of them in the ponytail, like these in the back in the ponytail. And I'm gonna leave these two here. I look a mess. Oh my gosh. Don't mind this little ponytail, okay? But I'm gonna go ahead and braid these because this is like the back part. And the way I'm doing my hair, like, the back is knotless and then the front is like feelers type thing. So this is my hair. Y'all, I can never do a twist and then unbraid it and actually leave my hair out like this. Like, I feel like it won't look nice on me. But yeah, follow on my social media up above if you want to book me. The link to book me is also down below. And also, I have my hair page. You can also you can also message me on my main page or my hair page. But if you find my main page and then my hair page is linked in my main page. But everything is linked down below. So if you want to book your girl and you're a bride and you want to book me, go ahead and book me down below. Everything is linked down below. My Facebook, my Instagram, my Snapchat. No. Yeah, all of that is linked down below. Let's go ahead and begin this video. I'm going to go ahead and put you guys on time lapse and start the bottom process at least. I don't want to talk too long and make this video too long. So let's go ahead and begin. Yeah. So I just got home, but I need to know if I'm the only female that does this, okay? So I'm walking to go get my brothers from school, whatever, right? And I see multiple Chevrolet Camaros. And I'm like, I'm in a sports car so bad, but I'm just like, am I the only female that likes sports cars? Like, baby, they look so sexy. But like, I'm in a sports car, like, for my first car, I'm in a sports car, like, oh. I don't mess with lighting. But yeah, for my first car, I want a sports car. I don't want no damn Nissan or Toyota. Most likely I'm gonna get a Nissan or a Toyota because that's all my parents know. But I want a freaking sports car, like the convertible is cute. Yes, I'm gonna help you.
Can I watch TV?
Go ahead. Like the convertible was cute in the car, but like I like both of them really. But I want a freaking sports car. But let me stop and let's continue right here because I'm getting off track. But yeah. I know I'm looking very, very rough, okay? You guys are looking rough as hell. I'm gonna fix this ponytail. Hold on, y'all. Because this is just ridiculous. But I finished the back, and I decided to do the front tomorrow morning because I'm getting like super, super, super duper tired. And I really just, it's like it just turned 9 o'clock. But at the same time, it's just like I really don't wanna stay up. So, I'm gonna go ahead and, start cleaning, I guess. I don't know, but I already cleaned up my room. There's no hair on the floor, I broomed, I fixed my bed, all that stuff. But I don't know if y'all can notice, but right here, I have no head and hair right here. And that is stressing me out, y'all. I don't know why I'm not growing hair here, but it's like completely bald right here, like on this side. Also on this side, don't judge me. I feel like most females, we always have hair loss throughout life. But these two, like, there's no hair here. I'm not gonna braid this part of my hair. I'm gonna keep this down here. And this is like something that's really stressing me out also because I don't know why I'm losing hair here because I had a lot of hair here. But I don't know why I'm losing the hair there. I think it's because the stress of finding myself and the stress of trying to get my life together is just too much stress. And that like kind of like so I'm gonna go shower, I'm gonna try to see if I can wind down, and I'm gonna see if I can order something for my hair growth so I can grow some hair right here, so while my hair is in the braids I can put that in my hair, so like when I unbraid my hair it will be more growth, because the wild growth I can use that, but I feel like there's not enough power as the other things. I might have to buy something for like a good $20, something like that. If you guys know any good hair growth things, please let me know because I need something to put in my hair fast because this is unbelievable. Like it really is. This is another thing that I really don't like about my body. Like it feels so bald, like I hate it. But this is my hair. I did the blue, like pretty much usual. It's done being braided, I put in a ponytail. Because I'm going to shower soon, so yeah, I'm going to start wrapping up my hair, and so I'm gonna go shower, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. So yeah, bye. I'll see you guys in the morning. All right, you guys, good afternoon. How's everyone doing? So it's around 5 something right now. It's gonna start getting dark soon. I know I'm studying late, but y'all had to I had a client today, and yeah, I had to do her hair, and I just got done. I finished her hair around 3 o'clock. But then I sat down and took a break and I ate and stuff like that. So now it's time to start my hair, as we should. Y'all, don't mind these little braids, okay? But now it's time to start my hair. And the, now this part is like, I have to do the front portion of my hair. And it shouldn't really take me that long, but it still might take a little bit of time. I'm really hoping it don't take me that long. I'm trying to finish by 9. So yeah, now is from the next part of this journey. The back is done. I finished that yesterday. Now I just gotta do the front. So I'm gonna put you guys on time lapse and we can get this started. Yeah. you guys. All right. So, I have now finished my hair and let me put you guys up real quick. I finished my hair and this is how it's looking. Right. And the length is usual. You guys probably can't even see it. The length is very much usual. Normal length. I didn't do this one too long, kind of like thigh length, kind of knee length. The pink one I did, that one was really, really long, but I didn't do this one too long. So, but yeah, the style, I kind of did it differently from what the girl did in her hair, because I was trying to replicate it, but then I was like, it's not going well. So I just kind of like freestyled it from that on. And I feel like it looks okay. I'm gonna go shower. Then when I get the shower, I'm gonna go ahead and grease, put some grease in between right here, stuff like that, and I'm gonna wrap my hair up. I also gotta boil the ends, but I'm gonna be boiling the ends right now, but the water's boiling right now. So I'm gonna end off the video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning so you guys can see the finished look. And like when it's actually like, my edges are not really done. I just kind of like did my edges a little bit just so my hair can be slicked down a little bit. But I'm gonna do my edges more better tomorrow, and I'm gonna look more better tomorrow because obviously my forehead is greasy as hell. So I'm gonna come back to you guys tomorrow for the like the finished look. But I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye. All right, you guys, so I finished my hair and this is how it's looking. It's been days since I recorded the first clip. Like, it's literally, today is literally Wednesday, and I recorded the last clip Saturday. It's been days since I recorded the clip because I haven't been getting cute. My hair has been wrapped up, but today I went to school, so I had to get cute a little bit. But this is my hair, this is how it's looking. I'm gonna try to bring y'all down so y'all can see. Okay, so this is the best I can bring y'all down. So I'm kind of tilted a little bit, but this is how it's looking, right. This is the length. I have to show, and yes, I'm wearing pants, so just short. But I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, like always. And remember to be yourself, because no one knows around the world is gonna be for you. And I hope you enjoyed the video. But I was gonna record a video today, like a little going to school video, but I feel like that wasn't that entertaining because really I was in school for like a good 3 hours doing a test and then I left and there was nothing more, nothing less, and it wasn't gonna be interesting. But that's it for today's video. Make sure you like, subscribe, like always, and if you need to subscribe to the channel and you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe. And if you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for making it to the end. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.